I just had to know. What were you thinking?
About?
What were you thinking when you came to Jimmy on the day of his brother's funeral and laid that shit on him? That Chuck killed himself? What's wrong with you?
I thought I owed it to Jimmy to tell him.
Owed it to him? Did you owe it to Rebecca? You tell her your theory? That Chuck intentionally set himself on fire? I guess not. I guess you just saved that one for Jimmy.
Kim, I didn't do it to hurt Jimmy.
No, you did it to make yourself feel better.
That's not what I was trying to do.
To make yourself feel better by unloading your guilt. Who cares what it does to Jimmy, right? As long as Howard Hamlin is okay.
Kim, I don't think that's fair.
Fair? Let's talk about fair. Hey, let's let Jimmy dig around the fire-damaged wreck where his brother died screaming. And then let's let him pick up a keepsake or two. That is so, so fair. And did I hear you right? You want him to serve on the board of a scholarship committee? A scholarship that Chuck never in a million years would have given to Jimmy. Never. It is just, I mean, oh, what's this too, huh, Howard? What's in this? One last screw you, little brother, from beyond the grave? Am I really supposed to do this to him?
All right, Kim. What can I do to make it better?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do. Just stay away.